I've just discovered the best foundation pack for my skin. Let's see how it wears though.
Let's just do a little bit.
Non-acnegenic, so it really should not contribute to your acne at all. It is non-comedogenic, so it should not clog your pores at all. Wow.